Bobbo, what's up, bud?
Yeah, it's Judd.
Yeah, I seen the flyer, man. Dixieland Destroyer. Oh. Yeah, I know. Trust me. Uh-huh. I'm pulling up right now. I'm gonna hit that gym. You know how I do it. Uh-huh. Yeah, I got the radio station later. Late night with Judd. Yeah. All right, man. Well, yeah, I just wanted to confirm that. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna get my swole on. All right, man. I'll talk to you later. Andrew, my good man.
Hey, Judd.
How's it going today?
Good, you?
Oh, I am absolutely wonderful.
Nico.
Welcome back, Judd.
Always good to see you.
Perfect. Time to clock in.
That was a nice workout
today. It was an intense workout. You know, every time I walk by this wall, Andrew, there's something missing. Where is the Judd Janitor flag?
Well, if you keep the belt and you win, go right there.
I mean, just imagine. Okay.
Let's see it.
People walk by and they see this.
I like it.
Is that not inspiration?
Yeah. Win the fight.
September 6th, I'm going to do it. He's big, but not bigger.
We'll be watching.
That's what I'm saying.
So are you going home for the night then?
No, I gotta go to the radio station, clean up, you know. Gotta earn that living.
Yeah.
Yeah, gotta pay the bill somehow, Andrew.
Yeah, I bet. Let me get the door, man.
Oh, I appreciate it, you know? The Aloha Shack. Before I go and work at the radio station, I gotta get me a bubble smoothie. This is Late Night with Judd. Come to you live from my recording studio. Mostly cloudy with a 20% chance of showers. Near steady temperatures around 75. East winds 5 to 10 miles per hour.